Zoc TV. Feel the power.
As part of the national investment strategy, Kazakhstan plans to attract nearly 118 billion US dollars in the next 5 years. The manufacturing industry will make up a quarter of this amount. According to the Kazakh Minister of Investment and Development, since the beginning of this year, the volume of foreign investment in the country amounted to more than 10 billion US dollars. The ministry highlighted the increase of investments in mining, trade and processing sector. In total, 200 investment projects worth approximately 3 trillion tenge will be implemented in Kazakhstan until 2020.
Свыше 60 стран въезжают теперь в страну без визово, в том числе все страны ОСР.
More than 60 countries are granted a visa-free entry into Kazakhstan, specifically all OECD countries. Today we have established a special investment board under the Supreme Court. We are improving the public-private partnership mechanisms. We got a recommendation to conduct privatization processes and we are actively working on the intellectual property. Owing to this, we achieved such results that Kazakhstan has become a member of the OECD Investment Committee this year. We see this as an indicator of trust in our investment climate. Over the past 12 years, the amount of capital invested in Kazakhstan has exceeded $248 billion. According to analysts, this figure proves successful development of foreign business in Kazakhstan's economy.
The preferences created in our country help investors a lot. The 10-year corporate tax exemption will allow the investors to gain a foothold in Kazakhstan's market and find their niche. In comparison with other countries, Kazakhstan provides the best conditions for foreign capital. This allows reducing the cost of goods produced with the participation of foreign investors.
Foreign experts highly appreciate Kazakhstan's measures of state support and protection of investors. Well-known American political scientist and journalist and professor at the Johns Hopkins University, Robert Gutman, admits that he's keeping an eye on Kazakhstan's development.
It's hard to explain, but when you talk about first country to give up nuclear weapons, you have a message. So most countries don't have a message. Kazakhstan has a message. Kazakhstan's trying to become like the Dubai or Abu Dhabi of the Central Asia. So I think they're on the move. They're moving up in the rankings. They're getting foreign investment. And you have money follows stability.
Kazakhstan provided foreign entrepreneurs with conditions, particularly improvement of tax legislation, development of a business environment, guaranteeing the safety of investors' deposits, prompt service, and an introduction of the one-stop-shop principle, which makes the country a center of foreign investment attraction.